boy named Peter Pan taught his friend Wendy how to fly all the way to a magic place called Neverland. All it took was a little pixie dust and a happy thought. And to this day, the story is told by children of all ages that if you wish hard enough and believe strong enough, your dreams can soar high above the magic kingdom